that picture comes in.
Oh, cool.
Ooh. Are your hands greasy?
Me?
No. From the bacon?
No. Oh. I washed them. Okay, again, somebody
just put it down, that's all.
We're getting to the box here. Ooh! I like the back of this one.
Yeah, well, you don't need to wear that today. That's an in-between jacket, you know? Because your Yankee jacket's a little too small, and you want to try it on quick?
Nah.
I don't know if it's too big on you.
Let's see.
Next.
Okay, you gotta take a picture. But this one.
They don't know what that is, people who...
Huh?
Oh, look, it's shaped like your head. Look at me.
Who's that?
Whoever's watching the video, they're looking at pictures. Nobody's gonna know what it is.
Just gonna turn it in. The heck kind of tape is that? I should tape this down with.
Amanda.
No.
When was the year that they won? I'm an idiot and I'm in America.
Tylenol arthritis I take.
I just take regular.
All Tylenol arthritis is 365 milligrams. Or 300,
whatever. Yeah, as
opposed
to.
That's 1,000. That's all. It's that extra strength.
Ready?
No.
Happy birthday.
No,
yourself.
Otherwise, no.
Show it to the crowd.
Howdy, people.
Let me see that.
Joe, there's also a card on the table for you.
Who's that from? You have to announce
Michael
it.
Vinny.
Okay.
Joseph, who's the guy I like? Randy Savage.
Yeah, that's the right. Vinny, she's touching Lisa's thing.
Oh, she get back over here.
Oh, let's see, Joe.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I like that. Now you'll have to get a confident goal.
You did it like a yodeler.
Hold it up. Hold it so I can see it. Hold it so that you're in the picture, too.
That's a spider, man.
And Uncle Benny.
What's his last name? Petroleum?
I told, where is he? I told you.
He's got one yard
line, right?
He's going to get chewed out again.
Uncle Benny wants one of those.
Yeah.
So does your grandmother.
What is that?
We got a break on that one, I think.
Let me see.
What? Oh, I thought he won.
Did you ever wipe all that butter off of me?
No.
They probably are. We're gonna go back and do them all slim.
I told him to change.
Yeah, but that's good. He can fit his diapers underneath.
Of course. Oh,
God,
yeah.
He can fit his diapers on underneath.
At least I don't go in the fitting room.
Oh, nice.
That's
Let
nice.
Me see that.
Yeah, the shirt that we got him on vacation, is that too big for him, too?
People were farting jacket on these days.
Oh, look at that. Let me see.
Nice.
Which shirt? Well, look at his wrestling.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to remember which shirt.
Oh, my God.
What is it?
I think the sleeves are probably...
Oh, the hairy guy!
Yeah.
He couldn't even...
Well, he was the Iranian guy. That was during the crisis over there with the hostages.
George the Animal Steel.
I haven't seen that one for Steven. What?
Andre the Giant. Did I buy it?
They're hard to find.
Is that a garter snake on there?
Yeah.
You can feel it.
They got mankind with the sock.
This one. Yeah,
Kelly was playing with it before.
But it was sitting there. Kelly was playing with it.
I think the balloon might have been. The balloon came over here.
That's cute. It's not broken that you can't put it in.
Give me, I'll fold them. Just give them to me. I'll fold them for you.
Here, give me. I'll put it down into the coffee too.
And I think it's real hair. Yeah, no, it is real hair.
Let me see.
The other one is,
I like that color.
Gecko.
Not to be mistaken for Geico.
Thank you.
I want
you
to
here.
Yeah.
And
I know. Then
the lady said
she was.
I was like
Oh.
This.
Ready? Are you going to sing?
This is Amanda's room, and I'm not supposed to get mad when I walk in here and I find this mess in here. This is her room. Maybe if she sees the pigsty of it on camera, she'll realize it's time to clean up. This beautiful desk, this beautiful corner, bed's never made. Of course, you know, she could have made it if she had more time today, so I can't blame her. Not even to close the CD player. Let's get Dustin and then cry that it's not working later on. Clothes that I've asked her to situate and do something with. Clothes she wore yesterday. Clothes she wore to bed. CD case on the floor. Let's zoom in on that CD case on the floor. This way we could talk about how things are missing. What case could that be? I don't know. All right. Let's open the closet now while we're at it. Because you know what? This is her closet, everybody. For all interested, shoes that never make it in the closet. But how could the shoes make it in the closet? Look at that. And I'm not supposed to get mad? Yeah.
Did you know that Daddy's going to get married? Just videotaping
that. Oh, yeah. Maybe I'll videotape you.
I mean,
you know what?
They have palm trees with lights on down there.
I would say yes, but you have all the men here that are going to watch
commercials. You bake
a lot of commercials.
Yeah, I haven't had
it.
Someone
has to pay for it.
And that car commercial.
I've been in here. Is, what do you call them, Eric? Do you have a SpongeBob
light
on
today?
I got the
first case.
What?
Where'd you get
him? Aw, it's the two men of the house lounging out together. Hello, Chief. Nice. Look at those eyes. What a life.
No. Your first PlayStation 2 video game. Well, let's see if you can figure out how to do it.
It's a swimmer. We said you couldn't find an Olympic swimmer.
Oh, cool. So I can make chiller with this.
Yeah.
look who's on the cover.
We're going to set up that roller coaster in Andrew's room, right? Because he has a lot of room.
Okay. Oh, cool. The Amazing Two-Headed American Rat Snake. Hatched in Admiral Park in Spielberg, the Netherlands in 2006. And it is so cute. Whoa, my God!
See, now I'll be able to find my phone so that I can talk to you.
Hey, Mommy. Talk about some spaghetti or chocolate. He's like had snakes all his things in his mouth. Python,
he looks nice.
Look at
him. You could die when he's gone.
Is
it the first season or all the seasons?
There's only one season.
Why is there so many seasons here?
One show.
Because there were only 7 episodes. That was 12 stories.
Four. Oh, you got pictures of them all over here?
The daddy. Rikishi's wife.
Any of them have stepped on it?
What's happening? Ew!
You have a song, you know? Who hit the hole in the
She drilled holes into her head.
For what reason was she doing?
Cutting or drilling holes into the head, known as trepidation, is practiced on almost every continent in ancient times. It was probably used to run out fever of ancient brain conditions that we now know as epilepsy, mental illness, or migraine. Ah!
What's with his hand?
Him?
Yeah.
Put nails in his head.
Why would you do that?
I have no clue.
Why is it so bright?
That's the
got fruit of the loom underwear.
They're different. They look comfortable.
You are the luckiest person on this planet.
Let me get you
when we look up on the station.
Let me get you from here. They didn't have your size. So we could go back and get you more of those.
No. The same.
Oh,
should know you were there when you were rapping.
Oh, yeah. I remember.
You might want to put it down.
Then why stop?
Where's the table down?
That's a big jacket.
You don't have to race it like that.
Open the package that was with that. Right, condom head. That's on video. Erase that.
Unless you have ruined the whole thing, which we don't want to do.
Alright.
Ooh, this is exciting.
Hold it up.
And it goes with this.
You got the other stuff there.
Put it in.
What is that?
On that box.
Oh, yeah. And your new Mustang is sitting outside. Oh, wait. Don't drop anything. I had to go purchase that at a different place, and I was late for work.
I had to go purchase what at a different place?
There's, purchasing is free, you just bring the receipt with you.
And the installation?
The installation, rather. It's on the block. After the mall.
Just getting it on.
I thought the name was straight now.
You're standing on the calendar. And you're standing on the big show.
Right after the mall, coming back toward us, the first left turn. After the mall, like behind Toys R Us.
Yeah.
There's a Best Buy. It's still
beautiful job.
Hey. If you didn't tell me any of the CDs, I would have bought you more. That's all you told me.
What is it?
Me too.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, hello. Oh, yeah. Map. Oh, look. Jaws, Jaws.
Quartose. Oh, Jaws, that's Quartose.
Should we bring the setting of the recalls from online? Does that need to be taken care of?
No. Try to say you don't go for the massage oils and vanilla sugar lotion, so I want to put something nice in there.
Favorites.
Yeah.
I need you for my coffee.
I know it's in this bag. It's a giant candy.
I wrapped that.
Very good.
Yeah, Samantha did.
Which one do you want me to open first?
Whichever one you want.
Whatever's to your liking.
Well, since I know what's in this one, I'll open this one first.
How do you know what's in this?
Nice. Is that the one I picked out?
Yeah.
But this looks nicer than the one
I picked out.
Does it have a wallet?
Yes, it does.
Oh,
This is the one I picked out? Yeah.
Yes, it is.
But this looks nicer than the one. Cause after
After I picked that out
and I was walking around, I was like, gee, I hope I really like that one. Now they're going to get it for me. Oh, and I was a little worried about it. And I need a new wallet, too.
The wallet's in the zipper compartment on the side.
This is nice. Really no old stuff in this one. It's a George Costanza wallet. Oh, it comes with a shoulder strap. This is nice. Thank you.
You're kind people.
You know the Rossetti is actually a good brand
yeah,
in pocketbooks?
That happened.
This is very nice. Thank you.
You're
see, I was surprised because I didn't remember being this nice.
You'd be surprised what I paid for.
What?
You'd be surprised what I ended up paying for.
Why, it was discounted a lot? Really? Was it leather?
Yeah.
I don't know.
All right, come on, move on.
You'd be so happy.
Keep moving on. The tape is running out.
Well, it was on sale. And then, what was it, more?
Yeah.
I'll open the CDs first because I'm curious because I don't know what they are. I was like, what the heck did they get me? The Eagles. Cool. As cool as TV. Oh, there's only one song I hate on here, and that's Hole in the World. Did you ever hear that song?
Yeah.
I never heard that.
Oh. More gay music.
What is it?
Air Supply. Oh,
it's
Air Supply. I'm
kidding.
Can you put it on for me?
No. No. I'm not gay. I'm straight.
Oh, we wish we could sing now.
Yeah.
It must have been love, but it's over now.
That's the thing that you couldn't see in the bag that much.
I don't know why they came and went. Oh, I know what's in here. I believe in this.
I know what I'm gonna do with that.
I have no idea what's in here.
You'll figure it out. You can take one guess.
All the things I'm opening and yours.
It doesn't matter. I think what you got me probably costs more than what I gave you. So.
I don't know.
It doesn't matter because it came from your heart.
This is something real, Luke. I felt bad about that and the ring.
The ring we lost on the, we lost in 77th Street.
This I lost by the wagon. Where did you find that? I haven't seen
that.
Not that I was really looking.
I looked all over, and then I went in Doc.
Hmm?
I went in Doc Jewelry, but Casey sent me upstairs one. Enough stuff here. You see what I mean?
Don't worry about it.
Cool.
It's 50.
You spent too much money on me, you said.
No.
I sure did. I had a million things told me. Thank you. I need stuff though. All my pants are worn out and old.
That's true.
Can't help myself, and no wonder if that's
place wasn't for.
Wanted to call him. Annoying.
Well, he wanted to take a call on me, and I don't think I didn't even take the phone. Then he was going to go for cold cuts, but that's only around the corner.
We'll just listen to Joseph's big mouth and we'll know they're home.
He's so loud.
You know, these viewfinders, you can't really see in them.
Yeah.
Ew, you licked your hand. I'm like, what?
I'm recording a blank wall. Into the pool. Grandpa is the leader.
This is what.
Wave to the camera. Say, we want to jump in the pool.
We want to jump in the pool!
No offense to you, Joe.
That's what I am.
But I just thought this is the perfect bowl of geezer noodle soup. Did you ever try geezer noodle soup? You know what the secret ingredient is? Yes. I'm taking away. Your turn.
jump. That was a commando dive.
Wave to the camera. Palm tree hedges. Yesterday
no,
she took it.
On it yesterday.
She took it off.
When did that one go off?
We'll be returning sometime this year to New York in a blizzard.
Blizzard.
5 to 8 inches of snow.
4 to 7.
God only knows the time will be delayed and stuff.
Why is it delayed then?
I don't know.
Okay.
You're not?
No. Oh!
That?
Oh, shut up, sir. Is this the one
with the movie
writing the
letter?
Hi.
Thank you.
Hey, wave. Cutie. Hey, hey! Turn around. And you? We don't know if this will be our room on or not. That was nice, caught on video. Stop. Stop. Look, we're in the mirror. I can't get a glimpse. Oh, there you go. Look at that.
Stand up here. Come here, stand here. I want to do something here.
Right.
Stand up here.
Michael has issues with his socks. Throw them in that bag. Everyone smile.
No, no, no.
What are my feet?
Amanda, brushing her teeth.
I'm gonna kick him in the gut. Pretend I kicked him in the gut.
Wait.
You gotta bend down.
Hold on.
Benny, bend down. Ooh. What's that?
Oh. You'd have to do this through the door because of the moisture.
Put the down.
Moist!
Why, you like the air mattress?
Deflating the air mattress.
Watch, as I open the door, the machine will shut off. We'll be back again someday. There comes the dew. Now, just to give you an example, like Cuba. Oh, you know, right, take it.
Yeah.
Two-thirds, a lot of, 80% is owned by Americans. Suppose something happens.
Kennedy?
No, I think it was before Kennedy.
I thought it was Kennedy. What was that over, though? Communism?
That I don't know. One on me. So if they don't let me take the one that's on me, they can have it. It's a pilot ship.
Those got some engines.
Tugboats.
Yep.
I want to get your son to want it.
Check the luggage in right there?
No, you gotta go inside.
But
we could
just wait. If you get one of those cards,
yeah. We could get one of those cards, man.
Yeah, we could get one of those cards.
Look at the living boat.
He's out for his birthday. I'm going to send him an email. Here is our unnecessary kitten. I know. Look at him. Little guy. Look up at mommy. He's playing with a balloon. He's playing with a balloon.
nipple-y thing on the end, you know, the little tie-y thing. And he's chasing it around in circles. Here he comes. You gonna attack the video camera?
Come on, Florida.
No.
I don't know what to call him.
Come on, gay little guy.
Come on, do it now.
Not on the inside, because then he goes under. Too wide for him. What are you doing? You're to peek out. Hello. Hello, little boy. What are you trying to do? He's trying to get those ribbons off and he can't. He gets crazy when he gets overtired.
I want to shut that. I want to put him, make him go through the hoop.
Good boy. Good boy. You can climb the roller coaster again.
Ready? Boy. Yeah, he's such a cutie boy. Uh-oh, get that mouse.
gonna go that way. And still has no name.
Hunter?
No.
Spots for door. Ashes.
Oh, get there.
Again, show them on the coaster. Oh,
you tapped it.
A roll down.
We didn't get up there. Could you crash into the other thing?
Ready?
Here we go. Up the designated chain lift and courageously going through. It graciously goes through that coaster.
I want him to climb again.
Put okay. A little halfway up. Put, leave it there. All right, leave it.
How about I put this one up?
All right, let me
try. Stop, you're making it wiggly. Stupid video camera.
Why?
You stupid thing. Oh, there he goes. King Kong.
Oh my god!
He has done such home videos. It's King Kong.
Look at that. He climbed up the roller coaster. He's gonna fall right in between.
I hope he'll do it.
Let the hissing begin. Drum roll, please. That's on video. This is all on video. Look at me.
What?
Thank you. he's smacking him. He's not scratching him. Oh, look at Rosie O'Donnell.
It's
harder to look
him.
Yeah, she looks kind of retarded. Now he's in the pizza.
Where?
Right here, but I'm in underwear, so.
I'll see him.
Organized and I crop all of it. Just don't get me below the waist.
Look.
Oh, who's the baby baby?
Can you tightrope? Whoa!
Look, turn around.
I see.
They almost killed him.
She dropped him off.
Yeah, he got.
Bye-bye.
He's really petrified now. Then he ran. He had to get my foot.
Drop him all the way from there.
Alright, I guess. Whatever.
Mommy!
What? In my pocket. Why are you taking video of my belly? To bring up my chin. Cover up!
I'm covered.
No!
I thought that lump was the kitten, who still is going by the name of Kitty No Name.
It's a full moon in this bathroom.
Oh no, not a full moon. Oh no, what are we going to do?
Man's it on
You're being bad. You're being a bad boy. We gotta teach you all these things you can't do. Curtains are not for toys. Little guy. Yeah. after I go and get the video camera? Huh? Who's a nut job?
He is.
Who's a nut job? Who's not supposed to be up here?
I'm gonna call this time so you can videotape me.
Aww, he can't. Aww.
I'll be breath.
Now he wants your ear. Turn toward me. Wait, hold him. Hold him. He wants to suck your ear. He was sniffing your ear. Turn around and look at me and smile. Uh-oh, he's going to find your ear again. He did. He's going to suck your ear. Turn around with him. Aw.
You gotta go videotape Pete now because...
Who's that sweet boy? Who's that sweet boy?
Why are you petting me?
Who's that sweet boy?
He's so sweet.
Oh, it's breath. It's got Komodo breath, too. Is it still recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Aw. Could you rub your nose on his forehead? Now you're in for it. That's how they play. Do it again.
I can't get him.
All right, he wants to get down.
Ready? First one then.
He don't even care. That is macaroni.
That's the kitten eating macaroni. What's his name? Is it not Simba?
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I don't want to name him Simba.
His name is Simba. And that's the end of that.
His name is not... We can name Hat.
No.
Avocado.
Funky Poop.
How about Spunky?
Spunkies? My pants fell down really far. And that's on video now. Alright, we've heard enough.
And look at this. It's
the
amazing.
String. He's going to go after the string and then you're going to ruin your video.
And look at this. Wait, that's just a kitten. Now, here it is. This is a rare sight, so you better cherish this moment. A nice little kitten aligned with a big fat cat. No offense. So,
this is going to be some video.
You know what? This is fun. By Crikey, this is a moment. Moment of silence. It's recording! It's time.
Oh man, this is going to be some video.
Sweet.
You have a hair on your foot.
Ah.
It looks like your foot is hairy.
Look at Chief and look at the kitten. Wow, she's big. How are you
watching this on?
She is big. Because I'm video.
Look at that grass like it.
Crazy boy. Stop, you're gonna break my leg.
Triple H! Triple H! Yo! Yeah!